I'll expand on Nityatva. Please listen. The space extreme heat and extreme cold together. Like a source from where the idea of weather emerges. Where the matter becoming energy, or the energy becoming matter. Matter and antimatter nullifying each other and becoming energy. Where all this happens just by will, without any need for effort. Understand, that dimension is Nityatva. Understand one thing. You need to understand why we should know about Nityatva. Understand? If you know about Nityatva, you will cognize the basis, foundation of your existence is Nityatva. Anything you cognize as the foundation of your basis, that becomes your basis. Understand? Because you strongly believed length, breadth, depth is your foundation. That is the fundamental principle on which you exist. You are pushed into this length, breadth, depth dimension. If you decide to cognize Listen, if you decide to cognize Nityatva dimension, your inner space will be so beautifully attracted to that Nityatva dimension. It is such beautiful, ecstatic, glorious existence. By knowing about it, you will be attracted to it. That is the beauty of it. Nityatva, even by cognizing it, you will be attracted to it. You will start contemplating about it. That idea of Nityatva will start penetrating into you. Understand? Energy becoming matter, matter becoming energy. Anything becomes anything. Big Bang becoming black hole becoming Big Bang. Creation, maintenance and rejuvenation, all this happens in that Nityatva space just by will, without any effort. The effortless existence zone.